Cecil Thomas. I am running for the state senate in the 9th district. And why am I running? Well, there are some major issues related to families and communities and the growth of those families and communities. The most important issue is how do we spread the wealth of our, so that our middle class and our working poor can grow and survive. So that's critical. That's one of my major issues. The other issue is the economic development of our region. We've got to be able to grow our region because that creates jobs, it creates commerce, it creates all kinds of additional areas that will allow us to do those things to address the issues of families. So it's critical that we do these things.